All right, let's do this, guys. We're gonna play some Uncharted to prep ourselves for Uncharted 4. We're gonna try to play through the next three games, or the first three games, before we hit the fourth game on Monday. So make sure everything's good to go. All right. I'm dying. Woo! All right. Continuous speed run? No, campaign. Easy, normal, hard, crushing? No, that doesn't sound fun. Let's just do normal. Let's do normal difficulty. It doesn't have to be crazy. New game data. It took JP 5 days to beat the entire three games? Yeah, but JP plays... Yeah, but JP is a shit. He's a shit ass.
I'm touching myself.
No, I love JP. Here we go. Yeah, Vern. For the viewers, bro. We gotta get hyped for Uncharted, man. And it's Friday. I'm not drinking tonight. I'm sick, man. I'm trying to stay healthy. There must be a beginning. Wait. There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing unto the end until it be thoroughly finished yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. Didn't know Sir Francis Drake was a real person until recently. Thought this was all made up. Oh. No, we want
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought?
Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Aw, shit, fam.
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Pretty much.
Here we go.
Vern, thanks for the resub, you beautiful bastard. I'll see you on Sunday. All right.
How the hell they find us?
L2 to aim? Oh my god.
These guys have been telling me.
Look
weeks.
At how weird
I
this looks.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Hey, buddy. Oh yeah. All right.
Don't like you much, do they?
They love me. We're best friends.
Hurry up, Sully.
Okay. Just hide over here. We're fine. Coming around. Oh no, they're going this side. Oh god, this game. A little outdated these days, huh? Oh my god, dude, you're a psychopath. Okay, for a fast, furious combo. Hey, bud. Listen. Get off my ship! Oh my god. Punched him in the gonads like 9 times. Gonads are his nuts, for those who don't know. You guys knew it. You guys knew. What if we just jump off the boat? Whee! Oh no! Oh, we can do that? Bro! He's from the UFC! Yo, they got zombies and shit. Put me in a sleeper hold. Okay, so don't jump into the water. Lesson learned. All right, maybe go into the coffin. That's a small coffin, dude. Little people.
I'm touching myself tonight.
That dude came out of nowhere. I was like, oh, we'll be fine. Ooh, nice. Come at me, fools.
Sully, where are you?
Sully, get here, man. Shit's getting crazy. Where's the other dudes?
I'm touching myself.
Oh, God. I'm gonna die? We good, we good. We good, maybe we're not good. How do I get a rocket launcher? Did Sully do that? Oh, there's Sully. Okay. No, we're good, we're good. Sully, you need to shoot this guy.
Oh, thank God.
Or do that. Oh my God, what the hell is going on in this game? I don't remember this at all.
Oh, wait. What are you doing? Okay.
Gotta save the camera. It's a bit dated, boys. It's a bit dated. Hog Wild, our boy Sully. Delfrito and George King, welcome back, guys. Thank you guys so much.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. for Christ's sakes.
Subtitle said Chris Sakes.
What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Oh, yeah, this is remastered.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Drake sailed into the Pacific. He took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
True that.
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
What do you expect me to do about it?
El Dorado.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out.
Of course.
I'm telling you, Sully.
It's gone.
This is it.
It's gone.
This is finally it.
Yeah.
No, you're not listening.
Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on.
Yeah, she hid there while we killed them all.
We just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't... I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming.
Oh no. Oh no. The search for El Dorado.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ah, well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Oh. Grubba Logic, thanks for the sub,
well,
man.
Hang in there, old timer.
I appreciate it, buddy.
We're just about there.
You know,
oh,
this
man.
Reminds me.
Oh, man, it takes me back, boys. Takes me back to my days in Nam. Reese, don't bite me.
Risky move, but the time he tripped, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
No, I'm running with the monkeys right now, Sully. Okay, the game looks pretty damn good. It looks better than most games that come out these days. Well, no, it doesn't, but the textures are a little lacking. For a game that's 10 years old, even if it's remastered, it still looks damn good.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
We'll find it, Sully. All right, it's all you gotta do. Believe in the heart of the cards.
Oh, man.
Easy, because you're Sully.
Well, now, this is more like it.
There we go. See? All right, how do we get up?
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Yeah, 2,000 years. You know, not that big of a difference. Go. Now, if I remember correctly,
find anything?
I have
nothing
to
yet.
Push something to create a hole. Ah.
Oh, God. Be careful up there.
And it's this rock right there. See? I remember a little bit. It's coming back to me, boys. It's coming back. Oh, God. Oh. All right. Whoop. It's coming back to me slowly but surely. Shirley Temple. There we go. Let me push this thing down. Boom.
Good
easy.
Work, kid.
Yay! All right, Sully, let's go. Oh, I turned my flashlight on. Oh.
Whoa.
Fruit bats, it's fine. They love eating fruit and nuts. Keep your pants on. Nathan Drake is strong as fuck. You see him? He's swole.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
So you need to chill
too
out.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap.
I look a little like Drake. I think you're crazy, man. So can I not bust this thing open? Yes, right. That's right.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
No, I reload.
You're not kidding.
I'll make the jump. It's fine. No, I won't. I won't make that jump.
Am I gonna find a way across?
Right there. Hey.
That'll work.
All right. Convenient barrel placement. All right, Sully, come over here and pull this chain with me. Oh, never mind. What happened?
I'm touching myself.
Here.
Yeah, you do it. You let me do the whole thing, and then you decide to let me do it, or you do it. Summer XO, thank you so much for the sub and welcome. Make sure he gets the Goldie Hypes in the chat.
See if you can jam it from the other side.
I can push this. I got you. Everything is just so convenient in this game.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it.
Hey.
Hurry, Sully.
Oh God. Well, we're never leaving. We're trapped here forever.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Yeah, this place is tend to.
This looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
All right.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
You're bitching about the cigar. Now it comes to
you. Yep, light this bitch up. Come on, light it. There you go.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Wow. Can you imagine if fire started that fast? How great that would be.
Nice.
Oh, that actually worked. Beautiful. The left trigger is so
now what?
Touchy. Now what? We... Oh, we don't do that! Oh, God, Nate! Oh, my God. I think we're supposed to go... Okay. Am I missing something here? Where the hell am I supposed to go from here? Oh, these things.
Nate. I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Oh no! All right. All right. I got it. Yo, he is crazy fast. Alright, there we go. Took us a couple tries, but we got it. Alright, Sully, how you getting down? Oh, right here. Sully, I got you, alright? Back up. Hey, convenient
tonight.
Ladder. There we go. It took me a couple tries, guys. Alright, burn this thing again. Flip Frenzy, and do you even noob, bro? Thanks for the resubs. Welcome back, guys. Appreciate it, dudes. Why is there things I can take cover on?
Now what?
That worries me. What is this?
What do you make of this?
Well, probably have to go through that.
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Okay, symbols.
The order of these signs has some importance.
1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 1. Right? How do I put things on it? Ah, I gotta go up there. Go. Hey. That's not what we wanted, is it? Which one's number one? Number one is... It's not this. Oh, okay, I see. They're over there. So it's that far corner. Okie dokie. Yep. Alright, this is number one.
Hey, something's happening.
Something's happening, Sully! Alright, number two is that one, which is probably in the furthest point. Actually, I probably can go straight across. Yeah, I can. Is that it? Is that it? No, that's number three. Good thing I didn't do it. It's probably this one. Yeah, it's the, oops.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Puzzles are easy, boys. Hi, guys and gals. Thanks for the resub. Welcome back. Thanks for the 2-month resub. I appreciate the continued support. And then the last one, and we good. We peachy. I mean, 2 hours later, this is quick as hell. You couldn't do it any quicker. They're like instantly. Watch me mess up the last one and it restarts the whole thing. Guys, I did it flawlessly, look it. All right, then we jump. Right? Oh, there's a ladder? Dude, ladders aren't fun. Let's jump for science. Actually, let's not, because... Pretty deep?
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful.
Ah!
Just step down. Oh, God, Nate.
Was that not the ladder? What the hell, Gabe, you troll? I did just did that. Why'd you fall off? Ooh, that was close. Okay. You're not supposed to fall all the way down. Oh, this looks safe. Oh God, Nate.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Hey, there we go. Is there anything else in here? Nope. Looks clear.
Ah, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
Yeah, why not?
I've been in worse.
Whee! I've been in worse.
I'm really wet.
Ew, me too, I guess. That's weird. A little too personal there, Nate. Yo, these leaping skills are crazy, bro. Oh. There we go.
I made it. I'm on the other side. Can you
get this over? I think so. Stand back. Easy. Hello. Come on in this way.
Nice.
The water's quite nice. Can we fight anyone yet, Sully? I want to fight people, man.
I got this one.
You got that side, Sully. Yeah, this is the collection. What happened? I never stopped clicking. There we go.
This looks safe.
It doesn't look safe, actually, whatsoever. Let's just run across it. Uh-oh. Run. 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 We're good. We're good. Oh, God. Oh, God. We're good. We're good. We're good. Ooh! It's easy, man.
I made it! I'm okay!
Wait, what's back this way? Is this the way out? I think this is the way out for later. Huh. Alright. Maybe, I don't know. I thought we fell down. These things just all fell down. And got lodged in here. Alright, Sully, let's go. We gotta find a treasure.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Pecking Duck, what's up, my man? Welcome back, dude. Yeah, I know that's where I came from. No, I know I just came from there. No. Guys. Never mind. I realized I came from there, but I thought it fell down and then he jumped down, so I thought we were on a lower level.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least.
Thank you, Solar Flux. See, you understand. I was looking for secrets.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man. Can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
They never made it out, Sully. Maybe they never made it out, Sully. Golden ink cup. See, there you go, Sully. You can sell that. Let's buy games. Where was I? I came in here. Where do I go? Right here. This is the big ass. Oh, we gotta follow the tracks. This way. This way.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah. Back wall. The temple was blown out.
Yeah.
Why didn't
Spaniards
we just come in this way?
A shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now find where they took it. Yep. Oh, there's a piece of treasure up here. This is the waterfall part, right?
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Oh, that's right. Like, how the fuck did that get there? And it happens again. Are you fucking kidding me, Comcast?
Must have come up the-
I will beat the fuck out of someone there. I will go there and beat the fuck out of someone at Comcast. Just work, man. Just work. Oh, wait, Comcast just tweeted me back. Here, let me hit him up. Hi, I can certainly assist with your internet services. Could you please run a speed test for me and post your results? Having Comcast is like having a skinny wiener, a major disadvantage in life, dude. Yeah, unfortunately, some of us are stuck with skinny wieners, you know? That's how I am. I'm stuck with a fucking tiny little shrivelly cock called Comcast. Cockcast. Fucking terrible.
Let's check it out, huh?
Ah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Alright. Let's do this. I don't know how to do it, but we're doing it. A surprising find. Oh god. No, that's not what we want to do. How do we get on? How do we get on this damn thing? Probably underneath it, huh? No? What the fuck? Oh, maybe do I need to go up and jump across? I actually don't remember how to do this. I don't remember how to do this part. Oh, there's an edge. No, can't go through there. Oh no! Well, or you can just die. Or you can just die. Use your Witcher sense. Probably swim over here. To the rear. To the rear of it. You be silly and Ninja Pac-Man, thanks for the resubs. Welcome back. Yeah, the dude wants me to do a speed test. I'm like, okay, well, let me wait until the next time you guys throttle me, and then, yeah, sure, let me send you the fucking speed test. Like I gotta wait for you to do it again. They don't understand how this shit works. Those hairy bastards. Oops. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. That was a fail. Yeah, jump up and grab this vine. Come on. Come on, Nathan. Get up. Wait, where am I swinging to? Oh, that ledge? There we go. And then up we go. Up we go. Up we go! God damn it. Are we going up here? Nope, I don't think so. See, we're jumping across. Oh, God! Okay, well, apparently not. I think I was supposed to go through up a little bit. Okay, let's try this again. I know what to do. I know what to do. It's fine. It's fine. Come on. I thought we could make the jump, boys. I'll be honest. Thought we could make it. Oh, I'm like Tarzan in this bitch. There we go. Okay. I've already died 7 times? That's not accurate. You guys are making shit up. There we go. Can I grab onto this or something? Grab onto it. Thank you. So wait. Do we want to... We want to drop down right here. There we go. Go over. Hey, there we go. Hey, now we're talking.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I already died once, Sully. Where were you a second ago? Oh God, I almost messed up that jump. So why are we go? Oh God! What the fuck, Nate? Why didn't you grab that shit, Hammy? Sometimes Nathan can grab onto anything he wants, and other times he doesn't give a damn. There we go. Whoop. It's because circle is what I want
to
use.
You should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Got it. Thanks, Saul. Okay, boys, we got it. It just took us a little bit. That's all. It just took us a little bit. We good.
Hey, when was your last tetanus shot?
It doesn't matter.
That's funny.
It's a little rusty.
Okay. I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
And soup. They're eating soup. Never trust the Nazis, boys. Finally was getting old. Dude, you need to have some patience, bro. Eastie AU. You need to have some patience, man. Patience is a virtue, man. It'll help you in life. I promise. Promise. Oh, this dude got fucked up. Oh, dude. That's not a position you sleep in, dude. That gives you back problems. Yeah.
Where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Oh, shit. There's some water in here. It's too cold, man. It's too cold. My balls are gonna shrivel up and go inside of my body. This thing's been rusted and shut for how long? And he can open this with his bare ass hands? I don't believe it, man. I don't believe it. Not for a second.
Cozy.
I'm gonna finish all three by Monday. You guys gotta believe. We doing some long ass streams. We're gonna do a late night stream tonight. Then we're gonna beat this game tonight, that's for sure. And then we might even start number 2 tonight. You guys just gotta believe. And Monster, you know, it's a sponsor for a reason, boys. We'll stay awake. Wow, dude.
I'm in the captain's quarters.
You can definitely tell that
he's still here.
He lives in a time before proactive.
Looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully.
Yeah, I've beaten all the Uncharted games so far. I'm just replaying them.
Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Oh, what? Shit.
Sully? You there?
You've never heard of Uncharted, Whiskers? What? Bro, you crazy, man. Well, strap in, buddy. You're in for a treat. This series is phenomenal. It's a great game. Great game. One of the best. One of the best game series ever, man. Alright, we gotta go save Sully. There's some bad guys after Sully. Oh god.
That's probably bad.
Nah, it's fine. We should probably run though.
Hello.
Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
You see, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro.
Yeah, Navarro, you piece of shit!
So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
You shot Sully, you fuckers!
Stop him!
Gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Hey, bitch. Run. 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 They shot Sully!
Whoa there, cowboy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Thanks for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Shh.
Ooh, we do a little quickie, girl.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Great. Oh, shit. Okay. What's up, bitch? Bro, what kind of running stance is that, bro? That doesn't seem very tactical. Seems like you have to take a shit.
Okay.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
Yeah, well, motherfucker's trying to shoot me.
Too, you know.
I'm trying to get that AK. Where'd it go? Right there. There we go. Dude, where they at? How do I swap shoulders? Ah, that's nice. Oh. Are we supposed to be going up? Alright, we're going up. Right? Oh, hey, bud. How you doing? Yo, sit down, sir! Where they at? Whoop! Where'd this guy go? Yo, you gotta be kidding me. Come here, bitch. Sit down. I still don't know if anything spawns in there. I can't remember. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we are going back this way. I knew it. Alright.
Stay close.
Oh, God. Sit down, nerd.
Long story. Tell you later.
I didn't even hear her. Is she that far behind? Elena, you better catch up. Elena! Where are you? Yeah, fuck her. She'll catch up. Hopefully she doesn't die on the way. Oh, hello. There we go. All dead. They easy. They plebs. Oh, hello. Need that?
I'm touching myself tonight.
Never a dull moment.
Never.
Just keep your head down.
You should see what I can do in bed, girl. How do we get out of here? How do we get out of here? The ladder's right there, but how do we actually get up there? Because I don't want to let me jump up this. Oh, this is how. Hey, move! Gosh, she's in the way. Baron Von Tasty Cakes, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back, man. Whoa, bro, chill out. Only person is dead is motherfucking you. Motherfucker, is that English? I don't think so, but you did. What the fuck are you shooting me from? Oh, you got.
I'm touching myself.
That's some crazy ass aim. Oh, God!
Blake!
Well, that wasn't very good. How was it? Alright, we're good. Yo, she's actually shooting at him. Okay, you're not worthless after all. You're actually doing something. Oh, this dude slipped. Yo, it is really dark. Can't see shit.
Come on, stay with me.
Nah, leave her ass. Screw it. Oh, shit. Hello. Dude, have some damn respect. Excuse me. Oh, she just saved me. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, this way.
How do you know? Where'd she go? Is she a wizard? Where the hell did she go? Oh. What, up this? Or this way? Oh, there's a car. Let's go. Yo, let me drive.
You always been this popular?
Yeah, the ladies love me.
The scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is... so that the bastards would kill Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Aw, oh, shit. A man in his Jeep and his lady. Ethan Jones, thank you so much for the sub and welcome. Wolfman, thanks for the resub. Welcome back, man.
It's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
It's called Hawaii, idiot.
Let's get a closer look.
Just kidding.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
Oh shit, film this!
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Alright, well, we're dead.
Crap. We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
Water landing. Okay, never mind. We're above land. Yep, see you there. Oh god. What if she hit her head on the tail of the plane and just died? I'm so fucked up.
What am I doing?
I don't know, let's go! Let's get the hell out of here, Nathan! If she did it, we can do it. You better jump. That wasn't English. Oh, God. We landed in a tree. We're fine. It's good. We're safe. Okay, well, that's terrifying.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, dead ass. Dead ass.
Hell.
I'm touching myself.
Danos, welcome back, man. Thanks for the resub.
Did he just try to kill me? Leave my map on a burning plane? Plane is missing. Most likely dead.
That's great. Great start, Nate.
Great start, Nate. And Cole Deanna, welcome back, Cole. Thanks for the resub as well, man. Appreciate it, bro. All right, we just go inside the gate. We just shoot the lock, right? We open the gate. Oh. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. That works. Elena! Where you at, girl? You swimming? Hey. Some trees here. Some trees here. Top of that. What the hell is that? Oh. Just like a light. I don't know. It's freaking me out, guys. I don't want to talk about it. Alright, where are we trying to go? I'm trying to find Elena. Elena, where the hell are you? Screw that bird, man. Screw the bird. Oh, God.
Here they come.
Do they even know I'm here? Oh, yep.
How's that feel?
Oh, how does that feel after he shoots somebody in the head? All right, they're all dead. It's easy. It's not hard, it's easy. They're a bunch of plebs.
He's over there.
Sit down, jackass. Ah, yes. Good old hand grenades. Now, how do I use those?
How's that feel?
I like that. Okay, well, I just wasted one. Oh, well. Now we know. Oh, nice. Just another, it's just a stroll in the park, boys. No big deal. Stroll in the jungle. This is why I don't go outside. Because this is the shit that happens to you on a daily basis. Dude has an AK. Boom, bitch. I need this AK, sir. Think about it. I need this AK. Hello. There we go. Whoa, dude. Chill.
How's that feel?
Yeah, how's that feel, asshole? Where? Jesus, man. Yo, what kind of strafe is that, bro? You should be a Call of Duty professional. Sit down. There's another one. Oh, hey, bud, do you like that barrel up there? You gotta be kidding me, bro. Do you want to die? Oh god, I might actually die. Oh, perfect barrel placement. Thank you.
I see him.
Gotta go. Oh god, gotta go. No, 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 no. What do you have? I'm gonna die.
Son of a bitch.
Oh god. Gotta go. Where's the other guy? Yo, what kind of movement do you have, bro? There we go. Is that all of them? These guys are not friendly. Not at all. Unbelievable. Not very nice. Not very welcoming jungle owners. You know? Shitty ass hosts. Okay, where am I supposed to be going from here? Oh, I have to go up on the wall, don't I? Ah, here we go. I see.